everybody. So I should probably make this quick, but right now I'm making a video where I use this thing called akinator. You see, akinator is basically, it's like a 20 questions type of thing where this AI, where this thing guesses the fictional or real character you're thinking of. So leave in the comments below, what fictional or real characters should I use?